Do you want to get rid of extra fat present around your body quickly? If yes, then shift your attention to ketosis. But what is ketosis? It is the metabolic state in which your body starts producing ketone bodies from fats and uses them for energy instead of carbohydrates. Ketones are the chemicals produced by your liver when there is not enough production of insulin that turns sugars into energy. When your body needs an energy source other than insulin, it triggers the liver to start converting fat into ketone bodies to send them to your bloodstream. In turn, your body tissues and muscles can now use them as fuel. Hey viewers, welcome back to another video. Here at All About Fasting, we feature health topics related to intermittent fasting and natural weight loss. If that sounds exciting to you, consider subscribing to the channel. We publish 3 videos a week and we don't want you to miss anything. Now back to ketones. Ketones supply energy to your brain. Usually, people believe that your brain only uses carbohydrates to get energy. Yes, your brain uses glucose preferably as a fuel. But a large portion of your brain can also use ketones to get energy when it senses starvation or if you are practicing a low-carb diet. One study depicted that in 3 days of starvation, your brain uses 25% of ketones for energy, and in long-term starvation, this number increases up to 60%. Furthermore, your body also uses protein and other molecules to generate glucose for your brain even in ketosis. The process is known as gluconeogenesis. Hence, gluconeogenesis and ketosis work together to fulfill your brain energy needs in the absence of carbohydrates. So how can you achieve ketosis? You can achieve ketosis by following a diet low in carbs, moderate in protein, but high in fats, commonly known as the ketogenic diet. Ketosis is very effective in weight reduction in a short period of time. You lose weight quickly as it reduces your body's stores of water and glycogen. In the long term, this process helps suppress your hunger, which leads to a low intake of calories. Ketosis is strongly associated with low-carb and the ketogenic diet. It also occurs during starvation, infancy, fasting, and pregnancy. To start ketosis, you have to consume less than 50 grams of carbohydrates per day and sometimes just 20 grams per day. However, the exact amount of carbs that can start ketosis varies from person to person. There are some foods which you have to remove from your diet to initiate ketosis in your body, such as grains, fruits, legumes, soft drinks, candies, pastries, cakes, and potatoes. When you consume foods low in carbs, then your body produces a very small amount of insulin, and fatty acids start to release from stored fats in large numbers. Then, these fatty acids are transported to your liver, where they are oxidized and converted to ketone bodies. These ketone bodies then provide energy to your body. Unlike fatty acids, ketone bodies can cross the blood-brain barriers and supply energy to your brain cells when glucose is not available. Ketosis is not the same as ketoacidosis. Most people believe that ketosis is the same as ketoacidosis, but ketosis is a part of natural metabolism, while ketoacidosis is a dangerous metabolic condition which can be fatal if left untreated. In ketoacidosis, your bloodstream becomes flooded with a high level of ketones and glucose. In this condition, your blood becomes acidic, which is dangerous for your body and can be fatal. Moreover, this situation is common in type 2 diabetes and excessive alcohol intake. Now let's talk about the benefits of running on ketones. According to Wu, when you provide your body a non-carb energy source such as ketones, there is less production of lactate in your body during any physical activity or exercise. This is because ketones burn cleanly and do not produce lactate the way carbohydrates do. So, when there is less production of lactate, your muscles feel less tired. In this way, ketone esters can cause less supposed exertion and a feeling of low energy throughout a run. Do you know ketones can be rocket fuel for a cyclist? In 2016, a study was conducted by the University of Oxford in which 8 cyclists cycled for 60 minutes moderately. Then, they took a rest for 30 minutes, drank ketone esters, and cycled again. Results revealed that their performance was improved by 2% after drinking ketone esters. Ketones can also enhance muscle recovery. Several studies found that ketones not only enhance your performance, but it also supports better muscle recovery. Elegant and colleagues researched the effects of ketones on your body during and after training. The results of the study revealed that post-exercise ketosis, whether you achieve it through supplements or diet, is effective in resynthesizing your body molecules and restoring glycogen, which are major components of the recovery and healing process. Moreover, in this post-exercise ketosis, your body burns ketones instead of carbs to get energy. Another study found that ketone esters help to increase the activity of mTORC1, which is a signaling pathway that involves muscle recovery and growth. Thus, this finding suggests that ketones are helpful after tough, long training sessions, which damages your muscle fibers. Before we continue, if you're enjoying this video, do us a small favor and hit the like button. This helps the video get recommended to other people. And if you'd like to see more intermittent fasting and natural weight loss content, consider subscribing to the channel. The day we mentioned that we put out 3 videos a week, we'd love to have you part of our community so you won't miss a beat. Now back to ketosis. How ketosis and ketone bodies help in weight loss. By consuming a diet high in fats and low in carbs, you can achieve ketosis, which can give several health benefits such as weight reduction. Thus, a lot of people turn to a ketogenic diet to get their goals of weight reduction. Many studies found that ketosis helps in shredding extra fat from your body quickly, but it lacks long-term effectiveness. So, how can it promote weight loss? A traditional ketogenic diet in which you are allowed to consume just 5 to 10% of carbohydrates naturally reduces your total calorie intake. This dietary pattern induces ketosis in your body, in which you start using fats instead of carbs to get energy and your liver starts to produce ketone bodies. Carbohydrates are restricted and fat intake is increased up to 70 to 90% of your total calorie intake, or you have to consume 155 to 200 grams of fat for a 2000 calorie meal plan. Moreover, protein intake remains moderate, which is almost 100 grams for 2000 calories or 20% of your total calorie intake. Numerous weight loss mechanisms are associated with ketones and ketosis. Some of them are: Number 1. Reduces your hunger. One of the most important weight loss mechanisms associated with ketosis is it reduces your hunger. Moreover, ketosis reduces the production of ghrelin, which is your hunger hormone, and enhances your food intake. The low production of the ghrelin hormone reduces your hunger, so you consume fewer calories throughout the day that results in weight loss. One study on 20 obese individuals indicated that low-carb and high-fat diet is strongly associated with reduced alcohol craving and food intake. Thus, ketosis regulates your hunger levels to reduce excess body weight. Number 2. Can promote loss of water weight. Another beneficial strategy to reduce body weight through ketosis is reducing the weight of water that accompanies the significant decline in your carbohydrate intake. This happens because carbohydrates that are stored in your body hold water. So, when you consume a diet low in carbs, then you start to release stored carbohydrates along with additional fluid, which ultimately reduces your body weight of varying amounts. Number 3. Calorie balance. To get rid of additional fat present around your body, you consume fewer calories but burn more, which is known as a calorie deficit. Ketosis reduces your calorie intake by changing satiety signals in your body, which is linked with a very low-carb and high-fat diet. So here's the other potential health benefits of ketones and ketosis. Several studies reveal that ketones and ketosis have many therapeutic effects as well. Ketosis supports heart health. The recent research found that when you reduce your carb intake to achieve ketosis, it supports your heart health by reducing the level of your total body's cholesterol, triglyceride, and LDL level, and increases the level of HDL, which is the good cholesterol. Ketosis can also prevent type 2 diabetes. It plays a promising role in improving your insulin sensitivity, which reduces the risk of type 2 diabetes and obesity. Ketosis helps to manage your blood pressure within normal ranges. Hypertension or high blood pressure is strongly linked with several diseases such as stroke and other heart diseases. One study found that a low-carb diet is good to reduce your blood pressure that increases your lifespan and prevent diseases. Ketones or ketosis are also effective in improving your mental health. Epilepsy is the most common neurological disorder, which is affecting almost 70 million people around the world. People use anti-seizure medicine, but still, 60% of patients experience seizures despite using the medicine. In one study, ketosis was used as a treatment in those patients who are not able to respond to drug treatment, and the results revealed that ketosis significantly reduced seizures in epilepsy patients. In the bottom line, ketosis is a natural metabolic state in which your liver produces ketone bodies and uses fat for energy instead of carbohydrates. Ketones help in increasing endurance and muscle recovery during physical activity. Additionally, ketosis provides you many health and therapeutic benefits such as weight loss, prevents diabetes, heart diseases, and improves symptoms of neurological disorders. Did you learn a lot from this video? Hit the like button if you did. Here at All About Fasting, we feature health topics related to intermittent fasting and natural weight loss. If that sounds exciting to you, consider subscribing to this channel. Looking for more intermittent fasting content? Check out these videos.